going to be talking about an example of the ripple effect. We have a river that has low oxygen levels or dissolved oxygen.